What's up, y'all? So we're about to go in this gym and train shoulders. Word of advice is do not neglect your shoulders. Your shoulders play a huge part in your body. It also helps with your bench. If you want to get your bench up, I suggest you do your shoulders. If you have wider shoulders, I don't have wide shoulders. If you have wider shoulders, you tend to have more of an advantage with your pressing movements. But if you're a guy like me that has smaller shoulders, you're at a disadvantage. Sorry, but yep, it's true. So that's why we have to train our shoulders. And also do not neglect your rear delts, because you risk a chance of tearing your rotator cuff. So yeah, let's go bang these shoulders out. Big ass shoulders, because I want big ass shoulders. All right, out.
I'm just a fool to go on loving you, but it seems I can't help
life. 1, 2, 1, 2. On the road that grew from concrete, stayed discreet, never really was the one to hop up on the beat. Now I'm the main one to burn down the scene, see they keep applying heat while others stay asleep. My simple shit be more pivotal than your comic riddles. While you fiddle with your fingers, I'm writing shit that'll have you riddled. I only keep an angle of success around me. Cocky, conceited, facetious, yes that be me. Fly guy from the sky, the type you only spent to drop a dime on the beat, right? Wait, stop, pivot while I take a brief intermission. My listeners catch my words like interceptions. I got mad funky shit inside my brain. I go insane, I drop bombs on the track like miscarriages. Wait, I didn't mean to say that. 2015 by the blow like towers, just sit back. Moment of silence just to show my respect. Cause these hoes ain't loyal and niggas ain't eating. So if one member eating, then my whole camp eating. That's just the call I spit. Mega morning till that nigga froze dead cold in the streets. Been dying, drive new shit like a pigeon. Rose from the ashes like a phoenix. Since I started eating, I people would believe me. So just vibe with me and listen. Vibe.